Oh, shit. It's a toasty 98 degrees. I don't know about that one, man. I think they're taking that fucking temperature in the fucking shade. This feels like fucking, it feels like 105 out there at least, man. Maybe 112 with humidity. Fuck. Something ain't right. Alright, let's do a fucking another best ball draft here. Best Ball Mania 3. I posted my first one last night. Check it out. Sorry for the wind tunnel. I'm trying not to fucking put the fan on me. I never really stream too much stuff. I should have known that having a fan fucking pointing right at me for the first couple minutes probably wasn't the best, best idea. Let's go ahead and jump into it here. Best Ball. Oh shit, we're 90% full. Less than a week away, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. I don't care where I pick. No sugar-free Mountain Dew today. We're caffeining it up with a little Diet Pepsi. Four more to start. Old man Tom's in the queue. We're in the motherfucking queue now. My Aztecs didn't fare too well. Looks like they're gonna get back in the game there, but they just couldn't make a stop there at the end and give up another touchdown. That was it. Too bad. Not the way you want to open up Snapdragon Stadium. Hottest football game ever played in San Diego, by the way. When I saw that temperature on the field in the game, I said, that's gotta be the hottest game ever. I've never seen it. I've watched San Diego football my whole life, and I've never seen a game that hot. And yeah, sure as shit. The hottest ever. Alright, we're still waiting on four more to start here. 5 o'clock, 8 o'clock East Coast time. Saturday night. I know people are out doing shit. Not me. I'm here at home doing my best ball draft. Getting ready to watch some Padre action. Come on, Padres, beat the Dodgers. Take that motherfucking series now. Let's go, Padres. That's one of my favorite paintings of all time. I know it's just a small version of it. I'd like to get a real fucking big version of that. Norman Rockwell. I love that fucking painting. Is there a... I want a big fucking version of it. I've never seen a big version of this one. I love that fucking painting. Still four more to start. What the hell is going on? I'm not too excited for college football games here. Coming up at the 7 o'clock hour. Plus, I'm watching my Padres anyways. Fuck, man, it's too hot for a fucking shirt, I'll be honest. It's too fucking hot. I'm gonna have to fucking deal with my fucking, my fat fucking body. Come on now, still four more to start? I don't believe this shit. I'm ready to get this going here. So I got like 6 more hours before I can go live. I'm gonna do a live draft here tonight. After 11 o'clock. But I thought, what the hell, I'll post one more before I go live. Then the rest of them are gonna be live, all the way up to fucking kickoff day, which is September 8th. Oh, shit. Bills and Rams, right? I believe so. Oh, no, something's going on here. It's fucking already started. Look at this shit. Something just wrong with my fucking screen here. What the fuck's going on here, man? That ain't right. That ain't fucking right. That's all right. You gotta roll the punches sometimes. Cheap phone. You gotta roll with the flow. All right, there we are. We're up now. So let's see what's going on here. Who did I get already? I'm pick number 7. I got Austin Eckler. Oh, okay. I'm happy with that. At pick 7, he usually follows 7. I'm pretty thrilled with that, in fact. Put this down here, shall we? I think so. It's a fucking hot one today. Right here, right now. Remember when they used to fucking play this at the Charger game? Right before kickoff? And they'd play Crazy Train?
Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Let's go, let's go.
Okay, pick number 19. Let's see here. Still Aaron Jones. I always hit that on accident. And they play Eminence Front at the Charger game. They play this at the beginning, that right here, right now, right here. Right now. Is my mama checking in? My mama's playing some bingo tonight. I hope she kicks some ass. As you can see, gambling's kind of in the blood. It's true. Damn, look at that sexy body. Shit. Looking like fucking Chris Farley on fucking Chippendales. All right, here we go. 6 more picks. We're definitely going to highlight that Charger stack. Which I know is probably one of the more popular stacks, especially with the Rams correlation. Let's see if we can get somewhere a little bit different. Separate ourselves. Muhammad Azam following. Let's see what his post is, shall we? On TikTok. Let's go check in. I like this guy's video. Your time. This is your fucking time. Alright, I didn't see nothing. I don't even know if I'm legally allowed to fucking show this guy's videos while I'm doing my own video, but sue me. Give that shit a like for sure. Even though I didn't really see anything happen yet. Do something here. Where are we at on my pick here? Are we back up? Oh yeah, we're already up. I might have missed a pick. No. Oh shit. Oh shit, I missed my pick. It's okay. That's what happens when you get distracted. I missed out on that fucking Charger stack. That's right, we said we're going to separate ourselves. So you know what, we're not going to go Keenan Allen or Mike Williams. We're going to go Eckler. Maybe I won't even do a Charger stack. Maybe I'll just go Eckler naked. You see, I like being naked. So why not do it? Eckler naked. Let's fucking go. Shall we finish that video? Here we go. Can he weather the storm? Something tells me, yeah, he can. Let's go back, check back in here. We're getting close. We'll check back in. Before prison, I was around for obviously the YouTube shit. You know, YouTube was like your stoner or drunk man's best friend back in the day. Still like YouTube, but I'm into this TikTok shit now. You know, it's fun to watch some of those videos. Okay, let's see here. Check it out, it's Funk Soul Brother. Right about now. Okay, let's get Herbert. We're still gonna go with that Charger stack. Herbert, Eckler. So it caught me sleeping a little bit there. I got AJ Brown. It's not a bad pick. Let's fast forward this one. It's a good one, but. Oh, shit. Well, there is a house in New Orleans that they call the Rising Sun. And it's been the ruins of many a poor boy and guy. I know I'm one. All right, here we go. Who am I getting next? My mama was a tailor, and she sewed my new blue jeans. My daddy was a gambling man on Underdog Fantasy. Now the only stack that I won't take is Galladay paired with Daniel Jones. But I will take Brady and Evans, please. That's where they'll find the end zone. That was on the fly. Damn. Stupid. Okay, here we go. I do like Godwin here. I like letting my time run out a little bit too. Make sure I'm fucking good. Oh shit. Did I get it? I hate that shit, bro. I hit the fucking draft button and then that fucking thing pops up. I fat finger it. That's all right. You gotta, like I said, you gotta roll the punch. So that's two fucking mistakes. You won't catch me making fucking three this draft. I promise you that. It's all right. Brandon Cook's still a good pick. It wasn't meant to be to have Chris Godwin on this team. In sin and misery, in the house of the rising sun. In another draft, I draft George Kittle Nah, that one didn't flow as easy. Sorry. It can't all be winners, bro. I'll see, we're on my fucking clock here on a DraftKings. On a slow draft. Let's go check that out real quick. That's up, so let's go back, check out where I'm, how many away am I? Probably up now. And I'm one. All right, let's take a look here. I like getting two good quarterbacks, man. I really do. I'm going with Kyler Murray. You can eat a fat one if you don't like it. Refreshing. Okay, let's go back to DraftKings. Oh shit. This Hall & Oates? I can't go for that. Oh no, it's a Simply Red, excuse me, Sunrise. Oh shit. It kind of sounds the same. I think there was even a fucking mashup of the two or something at one point. Alright, let's take a look at this team here. Josh Allen, Travis Etienne, Singletary, Diggs, Davis, Knox. Oh, that's a heavy Buffalo stack. No real correlation there. Let's take a look if there's anyone here at Baltimore I can draft. I'm getting around pick 14, so. All right, let's switch this one up. I ain't feeling it right now. I'm bringing down my draft mood. Oh, so I'll go with this one little fucking basement jacks. We'll find a stack or a correlation later. We need a quarterback. We need a tight end. A boom, boom, doom, 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 doom.
Tell me, is life just a playground?
And deal, honey. Okay, so we're definitely gonna go target picket there later on. So let's look at tight end.
Ooh yeah now. Ooh yeah.
Still Hunter Henry. I like Everett, but I don't have a lot of Henry. I would like to get a little more exposure to him. Back over to Underdog here. Multitasking.
Me sold me. You sold me down the river now. I hope you're feeling happy now.
Who's Arizona playing there? Can't think of week 17 who they're playing. I don't usually like the D-Hop Murray stack, but I'm going to take a chance on it here. I mean, in the past, I'm not sure about D-Hop. Just the suspension, injuries. Oh shit, it's dance party, draft day, Saturday night, good luck in your new bed, enjoy your nightmare, son, when you, shit, I'm already fucking sweating, my fucking tits are sweating,
good luck in your new bed.
Okay, let's go back to I got Hunter Henry there. Am I up on any other ones?
So bad that I'm done with you. No more crying, crying, leaving me so black and blue. You put me up against the wall, but I stand tall and again no more.
Okay, we're done with that. Go back to see our guy here. So he weathered the storm there. He's back up. Taking a lot of kicks to the leg. That shit's gotta hurt, man. I've had to scrap when I've had to. In prison. Outside. Oh, shit. I've never been a... I'm not trying to pretend like I'm a fucking good fighter or nothing. I ain't afraid of shit, though. The worst you can do is fucking beat my ass. The worst you can do is kill me. I ain't gonna be scared of that. Oh shit, he's taking it, man. He's taking it. Alright, go back.
When you're resting your head, good luck in your new bed.
Enjoy your nightmare. Okay, let's take a look at my team here. I know I should have probably went for Gerald Everett there, but I'm just not looking for that correlation. I don't want to get too heavy on that stack. I could go lucky fuck somewhere else. Oh, what am I talking about? That was on the other draft. See, I got confused in my mind. I'm like, that's pretty early for fucking Everett anyways. Okay, we're fucking way behind here. Let's go back real quick. And we're going to draw Hunter Renfro. Ah, you thought you made a mistake, but that was part of the plan all along. Okay, we're gonna skip over Robbie Williams here, though. Grateful Dead, oh shit. A little mood music. If my world did glow. I should probably look at the board here. Just to see, show you what's up. Oh, words that glow, not world. Okay. So team one and two. Team three and four. I'm not really gonna comment on them. Check them out if you want to, alright? I'm not really paying attention to what the fuck they're doing. I'm worried about what number six is doing right there. Boltman Tom. It's not my strongest draft, I'll be honest, but let's finish strong. It's not how you start, it's how you finish. Maybe this is the one. I need to focus on some Rams. Maybe a Falcon or two. That's who the Cardinals are playing. Arizona. Alright, we need a little more energy than this. I love Grateful Dead, but nah, we need something else for now. A little more vibe music here. Okay, so there it is. I'll even eat up some of my time clock till you finish looking at it. All right. I'm gonna go Longdale more. I'm gonna reach way up here. I like Rondale Moore. A lot of people aren't high on him, man, but I think, well, this is his second year, right? I think he's going to have a big year. Sound kind of janky there. You see, I have a little high quality speaker on my fucking little tablet. Billy Joel at Petco Park. That was a hell of a concert right there. Pops took me to that for my birthday back in, what was that, 2000? Fuck, he remembers. 2014, I think. No, it wasn't 2014. What fucking date was that shit? 2016, come on, get with it. I'm gonna put the fan on me for a minute, man. It's fucking hot. Might have to hear a little wind here. In the morning. Alright, next. We're switching around a lot. Oh, shit. Alright. I can feel this one. Okay, I know who I'm going for at tight end. Let's take a look at running back here. Uh-huh. Well, you could not be found. Let's go with Cordarrelle Patterson. A little correlation there. You're running me around. Well, you can take it as a warning. Honey, you can take it any way that you like. It's the lightning. Not the thunder. Chargers, baby. You know where it's gonna strike. Hey, hey, our love's in jeopardy, baby. Ooh. Who does this song? You know who does this jam? This is one of those fucking, like, underappreciated jams here. Don't get cute now. Don't be funny now. It's later than you think. Oh, what's the use to take your money now? It's hanging on the brink. Well, you can tell. Don't let go now. Why you're hanging on? Cause I've been hanging on for so long. I know you're not that strong. Hey, hey, our love's in jeopardy, baby. Ooh, who am I gonna pick next, baby? Maybe Rashad White. Bum, 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 bum. I'm going to queue up a couple of players here. I'm kind of grooving out too much. I'm not focusing as much on this one. It's that ADD, ADHD. ADDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDD
Don't let go while I'm hanging on. Hold on, because I've been hanging on for so long.
I sure do like Isaiah McKenzie.
Not that strong, hey, hey. Baby.
Saturday night draft dance party.
Baby.
Time to bring the fucking energy, baby.
Ooh. Jeopardy.
All right. Too late. Did you know who it is? If you don't know who it is, they're right there. The Greg Ken Band.
Oh shit, take this job and shove it.
Wait it.
What happened there? Oh, I said not three mistakes. There was three mistakes. I thought I drafted Isaiah McKenzie. It queued up fucking Algier. Oh man, that's a fucking bummer. Roll with the flow. And fuck it. Around the world, around the world now.
I think I know all the words to this song, I think. No, do I? I might. Let's see if I can do karaoke this one. Oh, shit.
Around the world, around the world. Around the world, around the world. Around the world, around the world.
We'll get Russell Gage. Okay, so where are we at now? Let's take a look at where we're at here. We got to focus in here. We got six more picks left. I'm going to be gunning for Gerald Everett at tight end, along with... I'm not sure who I want as a backup tight end here. Boom, 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 boom. But it'll probably be pick 18, to be honest with you. Be running with two quarterbacks. Pick 150. Let's get out of there. What am I doing? I'll be done for Josh Palmer, Van Jefferson. Let's take a look at where those guys are at right now. I think I already missed out on Josh Palmer. Sure as shit I did. It's alright. But I won't be missing out on Van Jefferson. And we'll go and queue up Jalen Gotten too. He might be my pick 8, round 18 pick. I never understood why when you're drafting someone, it'll come up with someone else's name and then show who you drafted. Why do they do that? Can anyone explain that to me? I don't get it. So see, well, I'll be picking up again at 163. We'll be able to get him there. Let's go with a running back here. I like Jamal Williams a whole lot. I'm not looking for that spiller stack. I'm looking to keep my charger stack to four players. Herbert, Eckler, Gerald Everett, Jalen Guyton. With a Van Jefferson bring back. Bring it back now.
Around the world, around the world, around the world, around the world.
Oh, Diet Pepsi. I stopped the energy drinks. I don't drink no more fucking energy drinks. They don't do shit for me anyways, man. I was drinking like 5 or 6 rock stars a day. Why am I drinking all this for? Fucking spending like getting them for 3 for $5. Spending like $10 a day on energy drinks. Never really feel, I never shit feel shit on. I feel more energy when I'm not drinking them. Okay, let's focus in here. How you like my grill? It's fucking nice, huh? That's from a fight in prison. So is this right here. Broken orbital socket. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and pick up a Van Jefferson here. And then we're gonna go back. Finish a little bit of this fight here. Oh shit. He battles, man. He battles. I discovered this guy recently, you know. He battles. He's got skill, he's got heart, that's for sure. Muhammad Hassan. The referee's pat his ass. That was kind of sloppy. No, like I gotta be doing any better. Oh shit. Fights. Used to geek out on Kimbo Slice back in the day, all those backyard brawls. Alright, this is where we're at here. Oh shit, it's my pick! Let's go for tight end here. We're gonna go Tyler Higbee. No pressure. I did strike out though, I made 3 mistakes in this draft. Can I point him out again? Let's see. That ain't my draft. Tyler Algier, AJ Brown, Brandon Cooks. I think those were my 3 mistakes. No, maybe I made 4 mistakes. I wanted to target someone else too. Oh shit, storage space is running the fuck out. Oh shit, you can see all my secret apps.
get up, Detroit, Rock City now. Everybody gonna freak now. Everybody gonna...
Oh, nothing in trash. We might have to be ending this draft a little bit early. I'm gonna end it right now, and I'm gonna screenshot the end result. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see the end result. Peace.